One of the last surviving Tuskegee Airmen in Arizona has passed away. Officials with the Archer Ragsdale, Arizona chapter of Tuskegee Airmen say that retired Air Force Lieutenant Colonel Robert Ashby died on Friday at his Sun City home. At the age of 17, Ashby enlisted in the Army Air Corps Aviation Cadet Program and was called to active duty in 1944. He was then sent to Tuskegee, Alabama to begin aviation training. Ashby was 95 years old.